After multiple infractions, the NCAA has come down hard on the Ole Miss football program. According to the Ole Miss Spirit, the Rebels have been handed a two-year bowl ban, multiple scholarship restrictions, and a fine of nearly $200,000. In the ruling, the NCAA said Ole Miss lacked institutional control and had, quote, an unconstrained culture of booster involvement in football recruiting. As for former head coach Hugh Freeze, he did not receive a show cause penalty, but did get a one-year head coach restriction. If the former Rebels coach is a head coach next year, he's suspended for two games, but none if he's an assistant. Ole Miss seniors will also be able to transfer without penalty because of the postseason ban in 2018.